Orangeville hosted the two-year-old Philly Pacers, and strong winds were a major factor.
It is fast today, but this wind is going to slow you down a little.
Veteran stakes driver Bud Fritz coped best with those windy conditions. He won the first division with season standout MISTY Silver in 2:03-1. Fritz was right back to complete the sire stakes driving double in the second division as he guided All Force to the wire first in 2:04-1 for owner Eugene Forbes.
Got pretty lucky today.
Also this week,